From Russia, we don't hear so much about the Cossacks these days, but their training is just as rigorous as ever. In this year of grace, they also use tanks.